Now it's time to join the Mitchell Minstrels as they introduce us to the girls.
On just coconuts and fish around the sea. A rose in her hair, a gleam in her eyes, and love in her heart for me.
She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She lives on just coconuts and fish around the sea. A rose in her hair, a gleam in her eyes, and love in her heart for me.
And so said the lad from the Marine.
And where
piano in the parlor. Father bought for 10 cents on the dollar. Secondhand pearls, I'm wearing secondhand curls. I never get a single thing that's new.
Even Jake the plumber,
he's the man I adore.
He had the nerve to tell her he'd been married before.
Now everyone knows that I'm just secondhand Rose from Second Avenue.
Along Black Nylons, long black nylons, 5-inch heels and flowing curls.
That's the way that he discovered some were boys and some were girls.
5-inch heels and flowing curls.
Of all the town talk, she makes the old Bowery fragrant and flowery when she goes out for a walk.
She's soft as a snowy white dove. She's simply created for love.
The fellows all sigh for her, they would all die for her. She's the Belle of New York.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another show. From girls now to a rather special old lady as the choir sing George's arrangement of There Was an Old Woman.
There was an old woman who swallowed up a fly. We don't know why she swallowed up the fly, but we think.
She swallowed the spider to catch the fly.
But we don't know why she swallowed the fly.
I think she'll die.
There wasn't a woman who swallowed.
catch the fly.
But we don't know why she swallowed the fly.
I think she'll die. Imagine that, she swallowed a cat.
She swallowed the cat to catch the bird.
She swallowed the bird to catch the spider that wriggled and jiggled and tickled inside her.
She swallowed the spider to catch the fly.
But we don't know why she swallowed the fly.
I think she'll die.
There was an old woman who swallowed a dog.
What a hulk to swallow a dog.
She swallowed the dog to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to catch the bird.
She swallowed the bird to catch the spider that wriggled and jiggled and tickled inside her.
She swallowed the spider to catch the fly.
But we don't know why she swallowed the fly.
I think she'll die.
There was an old woman who swallowed a cow.
I don't know how she swallowed a cow.
She swallowed the cow to catch the dog.
She swallowed the dog to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to catch the bird.
She swallowed the bird to catch the spider that wriggled and jiggled and jiggled inside her.
She swallowed the spider to catch the fly.
But we don't know why she swallowed the fly.
I think she'll die.
There wasn't a woman who swallowed a horse.
What did you say?
She swallowed a horse.
She's dead, of course.
Hello everybody, this is George Mitchell, and it's good to have you with us again. After that visit to Japan, the choir now sing a popular favourite, Sound Ye Trumpets.
Sound ye trumpets.
Well, it's time again for our finale, and this week I've arranged a number of well-known songs which are always among your requests. Goodbye till next week, same time, same place.
I'm the Sheik of Araby. Your love belongs to me. At night when you're asleep, into your tent I'll creep. The stars that shine above will light our way to love. You'll rule this land with me, the Sheik of Araby.
There's Cleo and Neo and the baby crocodile.
We live on the Allegheny River, Pittsburgh's about a mile.
And Cleo feels Rio when the dancing gets so wild.
You'd swear that the Allegheny River was the River Nile. Now I asked her, agents flew in a rage, and when I stopped to tease her, she said to Cat, don't freak me bad, or I'll go back to Caesar. I say, the way your kisses burn, it took 2,000 years to learn. She says, oh, you flatterer, don't get Cleopatra.
There's Cleo and Neo and the baby crocodile.
We live on the Allegheny River, Pittsburgh's about a mile.
When Cleo kills Cleo, well, the dancing gets so wild. We'd swear that the Allegheny River was a
awful bad.
Please listen.
She's awful sad.
Please help me. I'm singing the blues. At Tisket, a Tasket, brown and yellow basket. I sent a letter to my mammy. On the way I dropped it.
She dropped it. She dropped it. She dropped her yellow basket. A little girlie picked it up and put it in her pocket.
She was walking on down the avenue without a single thing to do.
She was peck, peck, pecking all around when she spied it on the ground.
A Tisket, a Tasket, she took my yellow basket. And if she doesn't bring it back, I think that I shall die.
Was it red?
No.
Was it blue?
No, 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 no.
Was it green?
No, 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 no. Just a little yellow basket. Mama dear, come over here and see who's looking in my window.
La, 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 la.
It's the butcher boy, I know he's got a bundle in his hand.
He winks his eye whenever he goes by my window.
La, 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 la.
Daughter, daughter, he's in love, and you're in love, the love is grand.
Hey, Marie, I got a pork chop. Hey, Marie, I got a lamb chop. Hey, Marie, Marie, you wanna marry me, huh?
Ah, the butcher boy, the butcher boy. I wanna marry the butcher boy.
Oh, mama.
Oh, get that man for me.
Oh, mama.
How happy I will be.
Tra-la-la, and cheery-deary-dee.
Oh, if I'm gonna marry, it's the butcher boy for me.
Yes, if she's gonna marry,
it's the butcher boy for me.
Hold my hand and love take you there. met at 9.
We met at 8.
I was on time.
No, you were late.
Ah, yes, I remember it well. We dined with friends.
We dined alone.
A tenor sang.
Baritone.
Ah, yes, I remember it well. That dazzling April moon.
There was none that night, and the month was June.
That's right. Oh, that's right.
It warms my heart to know that you remember still the way you do.
Ah, yes. I remember it well.
When you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some dog. When you spot a job waiting out in the rain,
to the Mitchell Minstrels and to the producer of the programme, Anne Mann.